When I went after another killer, when I knew it would be his life or mine, I told myself, you have the advantage, you're the offense, but a single mistake with the guy who killed the Garofalo nephews, and it would be bye-bye Joseph. Now charged with excitement and determination, I could not consider turning back.